Here's the reason why there's holes in the middle of bagels. Now, most people think it's just for the look, but the real reason is actually very important. When you place a bagel in the oven, the outer part of the bagel actually starts cooking first. But since there's a hole in the middle, the heat rises up and starts circulating around the hole, cooking it more evenly, resulting in a perfectly cooked bagel.